I'm the hangman, and I just put a noose around your neck.
Are you a princess?
Maybe.
Really? Give me a kiss! Give me a kiss! Give me a kiss! Give me a kiss! Ah, Prince Super Charming is back!
Yeah.
It's happening.
This is recording now, and we'll be recording the whole time.
Tazlo was a convicted felon.
He is also an informant for the Federal Bureau of Investigation.
We have a buyer.
I would take everything you got, Gautam.
You're a cop. These guys find out you're a cop, you're a dead man, you understand? I'm gonna give you one chance. And I'm gonna give it to you in a few seconds.
Bill, freeze! That's what I can see, Midway PD!
This is bad business. Strozek tells me that the cop was pointing the gun in your face. You now owe the price of your life to Wojtek. How much is your life worth? You'll break your parole.
Go back to prison.
Anyone can get drugs inside. It's you.
I want out.
We go along with the general's plan. Evidence of fentanyl being methodically distributed inside a state prison buries the general for good. And if that happens, you're a free man.
If you go back inside, you'll never get out.
I'm here to investigate the death of somebody very close to me.
We can't have this detective find out that an FBI informant was present during the murder of one of his own.
You want to pitch your field office against the biggest police department in the world? We love us a good fight. Vendetta
on my mind like a sick pleasure. What are you thinking?
Burn him.
He has a family. We looked him in the eyes. We made him guarantees.
I don't have kids. I would suffer too much if something happened to me.
Please, Daddy, come back home. I'm scared.
I'm doing everything I can. I'm coming for payback. I just put a tight noose around your neck.
I'm not getting out of this.
This ends now.
Surprise.